Hey, how's it going, everybody? Today is Monday. It's day number 29. I feel good. I'm clear, ready to get this day knocked out. I appreciate everybody sending me messages and commenting on my last video, throwing some strategies at me and giving me some words of encouragement. I really appreciate that. As I look back on this 30 days and the numbers didn't add up the way I wanted them to, I'm just looking at it like, you know, it was warming me up. It was a warm-up stage. I was able to talk to you all, you know, get back going, lose a couple pounds here and there. But I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep going. I have weight to lose. I have a goal to reach. And I'm not going to even flirt around with disaster or taking the time off. I'm going to keep going. So sometimes when you're doing this diet or, you know, when you're doing anything, your body just gets used to a certain pattern. So maybe my body's just like used to what I'm doing right now. So I'm going to have to throw it a curveball and probably change my meal times up. Or, you know, just go back to the drawing board and just, like I said, implement that workout, you know, burn some calories that way. And just, I mean, it's all essential. So I still am a believer of the 5-by diet. I'm glad. I'm happy with what I'm doing. This is what I'm going to be doing. And like I said, I have work to do and I'm going to get that work done. You know, I'm not going to, this is an example. I'm glad that all this stuff is coming around because we all can go through it together. You all are able to feed off me. I'm able to feed off of you all. And, like I said, I'm going to keep at it. And once I reach my goal, I'm good to go. You know, this is all about just getting where you need to get as quick as possible and then moving on with your life and having that, you know, lifestyle where you have it calibrated to where you're eating enough where you feel good and you're not overeating and you're able to maintain your weight. And if you need to fluctuate, you'll fluctuate at a low weight as opposed to a high weight. So, you know, I'm optimistic, and I appreciate you all for checking in and tuning in with me. I'll talk to you all tomorrow. Bye.